Guys, Ricky Foley, third-year defensive end, led the nation with 9 sacks for the York Lions.
Ricky Foley is one of the guys that I have most enjoyed watching play over the course of this year. Just a fantastic football player. He's a leader. He's an emotional leader for this York team, and a guy that I really look forward to watching next year in his draft year, because I think this guy is going to be a terrific Canadian Football League player.
He's an absolute treat to watch.
Well, Ricky Foley saw that play one too many times. That time he sidestepped the lead block from Mike Bonk, stepped into the backfield to make the play. He's a guy who, when he's on his game, is capable of really controlling the tempo. He's one of the few defensive players in the country that can do it. And if he can turn it up, he gives York's D a chance to be successful here.
He might be the best pure athlete in this entire stadium.
Get it in here! I got one thing to say. This is when the big dogs come out.
Damn right.
Okay?
Damn right.
So can't roll the big dogs. Stay on the ball.
York Lions, it's a win.